Breaking news in Brooklyn, where police say a subway rider died overnight after he fell while crossing between cars. The man's body was found underneath an F train at the 36th Street subway station on 4th Avenue in Sunset Park. He was pronounced dead at the scene. His name has not yet been released.